I've always had an interest in space, rockets. Yeah, I like to build things. I was talking to somebody at Department of Workforce Services, and he was telling me about composites and the carbon fiber, and immediately I was like, I love making stuff. I like making cool looking stuff. Not only that, but composite covers so many different industries. I call him the mega mind. He's the genius. Shane, he's the boss and super smart. I love listening to him. He's got a lot of knowledge on everything. He explains things really well. I've just submitted resumes to Boeing and Northrop and Grumman, and there's Albany. There's so many in composites. I built a panel and I had to drill a hole through it and repair it. And as part of that program or that course, I actually had to take it to NDI and have them x-ray it to see if I had done the repair properly. So composites is basically a combination of different materials, metals, fibers, and they are basically stuck together with different types of adhesives and resins. So you've got carbon fiber, which is super strong by itself, but when you add a resin matrix or epoxy, that's what they're using in, rockets and missiles and race cars and all sorts of different things. I really like the vacuum bagging process and how it gets perfect surfaces when you've got that much even pressure throughout. Doing projects at home and just pouring resins, you have to kind of rely on gravity and temperature. It's an art that if you have it, then there's so many cool things you can create here. Basically, if you can think it, you can make it.